the white leghorn to the vet. And he has two diagnoses for it. One is avian rhinotracheitis. I'll have it down in the description if you want to go look that up. But he said more than likely it's infectious bronchitis, other known as coronavirus. And you can go look at that at poultrydvm.com to read about it. It's very contagious, and it can spread through a flock pretty fast. Because they're showing all the signs of that more than of the avian rhinotracheitis. The rhinotracheitis, the most symptom they have is swelling of the head. Well, mine don't have swelling of the head. So anyway, he's getting me some medication. He'll be here tomorrow, and we'll go from there. We can't sell any eggs. We cannot eat any of the eggs. All we can do with them is scramble them up and feed them back to the chickens. So that's what we're going to end up doing. Right now I got over 6 dozen to do. So I've already contacted some of my customers that I can get hold of. Also, as you'll see in the video coming up, another one passed away today, and so I figured I'd let you go there. This morning, they all look fine out in the run, and I've been gone most of the day with the vet, at the vet's office, and running some other errands, and I'm trying to get a place here to start carrying the stuff I've been using. Anyway, that's where we're at on that. Good morning. Welcome to Frank Carey's Homestead. This morning, we're going to go check out chickens. I'm going to be trying to get hold of a vet this morning, find out what this is, because last night I went out to the chicken coop after they went to bed and listen to them, and a lot of them got it down. So I gotta figure out something out here in with the chickens. I just got them watered and fed. They're eating, they're drinking. I'm just checking them over. What? I'm looking for any signs of a gasping for air. Like a headless chicken. You okay? So far, I haven't seen any that's gasping like the other ones, so. Take a nap, checking, just waking them up, make sure everything's okay. seem to be doing. They don't seem to be doing good. So hopefully we're on the downside of this. I missed that Vet RX in the coop again last night. But they was, you could hear that kind of a gurgle, raspy sound last night in the coop. So, they say it's more prevalent at night, so. But I don't see any gasping or anything this morning, which is a good sign. I've been looking for fresh droppings. Look at them. There's one. It's looking more normal. So there's something there that's still kind of on the runny side, not as bad. But the rest of it starting to look a little more normal. And I'd like to thank Chicken Hughes for coming over and watching my video and giving me some advice. And I'm trying to think of the other one. I'll find out when I go in, and I'm going to put a link to both of their channels. If you would, go over and check them out and tell them I sent you over there and that. So, all right, we're going in and check on Princess and the other one and see how they're doing. Here's one from yesterday. She's still doing what she was doing. Here's Miss Princess.
Princess. Princess girl. Come on.
These two are the worst ones. They got food and they got water, and I'm just hoping that I'll take them and use that Vet RX again on them. Try. See if it helps. I seen this one, she was laying down. I thought maybe she was sick, but she's not showing the signs. She's broody. See how she's all fluffed up? That's broodiness. That girl. Yeah, she's broody. I just walk around checking them, and I have seen no sign from any of these. Uh-oh. I do got one down. It has done passed away. So, and the vet says that can happen. They'll look normal 1 minute, and they can go down the next. I gotta dispose of her. Oh. All right, we'll get back to you.
All right, we're back here with you. So, no review of today. Went to the vet, took the white leghorn, got a diagnosis, which you seen there in the front of the video. I'm hoping this video series will help somebody. This is pretty bad on us. It's hitting hard. It could actually wipe out our whole flock. We don't know. If that happens, we're out of business. Because I don't got the money to get back into it like I was. So we're just hoping for the best. Thank any of you for your prayers, anything like that. I mean, your well wishes and all that. We're just both stressed out, lost. Don't know which way to turn. Supposed to get a frost in here tonight. I'm gonna try to cover as much of the garden up as I can. What else can go wrong, right? Don't forget, smile today, smile tomorrow, and you're going to smile all week, guaranteed. Thanks, everybody. Here's them suggested videos.
While you're here, why don't you check out some of these other videos that's going to be right up here, right in this area, over here somewhere. Just watch it for it in this area over here. Okay, make sure you watch them. You'll like them. Bye.